All aboard, Trainfest is back in southeast Wisconsin this weekend. This is a huge interactive experience at Wisconsin State Fair Park, and this year it's actually bigger than ever. Chairman of Trainfest, Ken Jeglinski, is here, and I'm going to be talking a little bit about that. Ken, great to see you. As I told you, you know, I got a little boy at home, so we've been to Trainfest many times. I understand it's even bigger this year.
It is. We have two buildings now, the Expo Center and the Wisconsin Products Pavilion.
Oh, yeah, okay, right next
door. So it's 230,000 square feet, about five football fields full of trains, and anything you want to buy is there, and we have new manufacturers, new cottage industry guys, and new layouts.
I think the layouts, since you mentioned, and I think we have video or pictures of past events, but that's one of the things, particularly if you got little ones, that's what they like to do. They like to go there and sit at all the trains, and the layouts are fantastic.
Right, and the people should bring a little step stool so the kids can get up and they don't have to hold them. We're going to have the ability to have the people from 5 to 99 run trains if they'd like to. And we have the junior engineer program where they'll be able to earn a certificate, learn a few things about how railroads work. We also have a make and take area where kids 7 to 12 can build a station kit that's provided by William K. Walters. Mm-hmm. And for the little guys, there's a Thomas the Tank Engine bouncy house and some other fun things to do.
You know, something else I enjoy, if people are not familiar with model railroading and they kind of want to get into it, there's so many experts there that they can ask the questions to. And no question, you know, they don't look at you funny. If you just say, hey, I don't really know what I'm doing here. Can you get me started? And you can really get down the path to a great hobby.
Oh, yeah. They can ask anybody a question. And, you know, we're part of the National Model Railroad Association, Southeastern Division, and we're always looking for members. And we have meets once a month, generally, and we'd like to have new people come. Come in, ask questions, get involved.
Well, I hope we can get some more people out there for you, Ken. I'll see you out there. I think we're going to go tomorrow. But,
right.
You know, save me a spot.
We'll be looking forward to you.
All the details on times, tickets, and attractions, and some of the other items that Ken said you could sign up for, they're available on the Trainfest website, and we've set up a link on ours, TMJ4.com. As we head